They made and reviewed cocktails for every Love is Blind couple.
These are their stories.
Here's the thing. It smells good. It's very lemony. I was about to describe this as a lemon drop, but the drink is actually called a lemon drop.
I think you down and won it.
It still is not my cup of tea. I give this, for me, it's like a 5.7.